The beautiful city of Sydney, Australia. A mecca for tourists and backpackers from all over the globe. But you're mistaken if you think it's only us humans who travel to the picturesque Harbourside City.
Your Uncle George came here in the 70s. God's country, he called it. Cool, blimey, he weren't wrong. Look at this. Free fags for young and old. My kind of town.
Dad! I think you're missing a point. This is a magical park full of wonder. There's all sorts of amazing wildlife here that you ain't gonna find anywhere else on Earth. Anyway, I thought you was giving up. They ain't good for you.
Rubbish.
Wonder indeed. Back in the old days when your people sent you most undesirables here, we used to make them box in this park. None of your Queensbury rules, rubbish, though. This was proper fisticuffs. Used to race horses here too, you know.
Hey, fellas. Sorry about the wait, eh, Bruce? They're just furnishing up your room now, eh?
Well. If it ain't me old mate, Steven Seagal. How you going, tough guy? Made any new movies lately?
You cracked me up, Gov. Gov, this is Peter and Paul. They're visiting from London, eh?
G'day, fellas. Nice to meet yous. Kev's the name. Chatting up the birds is my game.
Kev's a local. He only comes here to chat up the overseas birds. They don't know about his reputation.
Oh, look out. Fresh meat. Watch and learn, fellas. Watch and learn.
Okay.
Excuse me, ladies. You wouldn't happen to have a band-aid, would ya? Because I just scraped my knee falling for you.
Oh, we've got a sweet talker here, Pedro. I'll get the band-aids and we can play doctors and nurses. Is your last name Gillette? Because, well, I think you're the best a man can get.
Hi, I'm new to your country and you are the prettiest sight I see so far. So, are you going to give me your phone number or am I going to have to stalk you?
Ew, harsh, man. Man, looks like somebody got their feathers ruffled.
I get it. Feathers ruffled. It's a bird.